You're talking to 6 o'clock or not the 10.
A lot of finishes right here.
And a couple more to come, right? And this is the ultimate challenge. There's nothing tougher out here, so why not? That's what I do.
Remember, I've got 50 buckles. And in the words of Arthur Webb, get the hell down the road. Okay? Have a great race. Stay smooth.
This is my fourth time crewing for him, and fourth in a row. He's fantastic. He's hilarious, and he'll do this the whole way. Just watch him reel people in. He's gonna blow everyone away.
Oh, thank you.
Met her officially via Facebook about a week ago.
It's almost like we owe her for inviting us out here. So, I mean, they're being very appreciative in us supporting, but the honor, I'm telling you, this is just a great opportunity just to crew.
He does this for the Valley of the Moon Children's Home, and so a lot of times reminding him why he's out here and that he gets to go back and talk to the kids about what he did is a lot of what motivates him to get across this.
And it's a huge deal for them. I'm telling them that you can do anything. Anything's possible. Anything. If I can do this, then they can do anything.